problem for travel between the core and the frontier.
Decades long tensions exploded into full-out war on the frontier today. The group calling themselves the militia have conducted numerous